أسوة المسلمة presents Story Time Sleepers of the Cave Part 3 بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. After the young boys and the dog fell asleep, Allah Ta'ala made them stay asleep for 300 years. To make this happen, Allah Ta'ala sealed their ears so that they could not hear anything. The reason is that a person who is sleeping normally wakes up through hearing something, like an alarm clock. To make sure that they stayed asleep, Allah Ta'ala blocked their ears from hearing all sounds. But Allah Ta'ala had to make special arrangements for these young boys. Because if a person just lies asleep for a long time, his body will become weak and sick. Also, what if someone came into the cave and found them? So Allah Ta'ala made their bodies turn while they were asleep, so that they would not become sick. Allah Ta'ala made fresh air blow through the cave, and sunshine enter the cave, so that their bodies would stay healthy. Also, because their dog was at the entrance of the cave, people were scared to come close, and nobody disturbed them. Finally, after sleeping 300 years, they woke up. When they woke up, they didn't even know that they had slept for 300 years. They thought that they had just had a small nap for a few hours, because when they went to sleep, it was morning time, and now it was almost the end of the day. After waking up, they felt hungry, so one of the boys took some money and went out to buy some food. Before he went out, the other boys reminded him that he must be quiet and keep their secret and must not let Taqiyanus know where they were hiding. The boys did not know that because they had slept for 300 years, Taqiyanus had died a long time ago, and now there was a new king. They also reminded him to make sure that he bought halal food. When the boy went to the market and tried to buy some food, then the shopkeeper told him that his money was wrong. The boy's money was very old, and people had not seen this type of money before. When the people in the market asked him where he had got the money from, he explained that it was his own money that he had brought with him just yesterday. It was then that the boy realized that it was now 300 years later on, and that's why the money was old. The boy also learned that the evil king Daqiyanus was now dead, and the new king was a pious man who worshipped Allah Ta'ala. When the people heard the boy's story about how he and his friends had run away from the evil king and went to sleep in a cave, and they woke up now 300 years later, they knew that this was an amazing story. They immediately took the boy to meet the pious king. The pious king was very happy to meet the boy and his friends in the cave, and the king explained that Allah Ta'ala had made the boy sleep for 300 years and wake up now because Allah Ta'ala was showing the people his power. As Muslims, we believe that after we die, then when the day of Qiyamah comes, Allah Ta'ala will make us come back to life again with our bodies. At that time, when these boys woke up, there were some people who were saying, "How can Allah Ta'ala do this? By making these boys sleep for 300 years, with their bodies staying perfectly fine, and then making them wake up again, Allah Ta'ala showed the people that He has the power to do whatever He wants." After meeting the pious king, the young boys went back into the cave, lay down, and then they passed away. From this story, we learn that when Allah Ta'ala looks after us and protects us, then nothing can harm us. We must always be good Muslims and ask Allah Ta'ala to protect us and look after us. Also, we must make sure that we only eat halal food. If we eat haram food, Allah Ta'ala will be unhappy with us, and it will be difficult for us to be good Muslims. Finally, if we are good, pious Muslims, then Allah Ta'ala will use us to guide other people and make them be good Muslims as well. The end.